This is probably the most important thing that I'm going to say in this entire weekend that will help you. You deserve to be appropriately compensated for the amazing work you are doing and impacting the lives you're impacting, whatever the topic is. If you're ready to receive, you got to receive that. Are you ready to receive it?
Yes.
And that's the main reason why our trainings keep growing and people keep coming, which I'm very thankful for, is because there's this, you'll learn very quickly that I say what I believe, and if somebody doesn't like it, I don't really care. I speak what I believe is the truth. I'm not trying to harm anyone. There's so many people that only tell you and I this, that if this is all you do, everything's cool. No, there are actually, you know, you're running a business. Bottom line, you and I are running a business. Even nonprofits are a business. There's no money coming in. There ain't no way to fund the nonprofit. There are certain business skills you have to have in order to get the revenue coming in to fund the nonprofit or to fund the flower shop or to fund your speaking business, to pay the bills. So you got to really catch this. If you block this over here, you might as well just take off right now because you're going to resist everything that we talk about. When I decided to do these trainings, I said, look, everybody, there's a lot of great people who teach this, and they're amazing. But where I see there's a hole, and people like you and I, what I wish I would have been taught was this stuff. Because I kept doing all that, and I'm still not paying the rent. So understand there's two sides to the coin. There's the mission, the purpose, the intention, the, you know, thinking great thoughts and all that, and serving and giving your gifts. But folks, bottom line, we got to get this over here. And if you're not willing to get this over here, I think you're going to be swimming upstream for a long, long time.